did it at 10 seconds and it's not even doing it. Be quiet, someone that went like that.
I got a lot of friends that they have a daughter and they put her on the back burner and they wait till they have a son to be able to do everything that the father's son is supposed to do. And their girls are just on the sideline. I put just as much time and effort that a father would put in with his son with my girls.
Because of boxing, our bond has gotten stronger because we're literally always together. Like 24/7, the interviews, competitions, sparrings, the trainings. But beyond boxing, we're close. Like, I can tell my dad anything without being hesitant.
There's never a dull moment in my home with them. You know, they all got my back. I'm a girl dad. I have 5 daughters. I wouldn't have it any other way.
We went to Kansas to watch my sister play. I originally wasn't gonna go, but my dad set up sparring over there for me because I had a tournament coming up. That was like such a special moment as a family because we hadn't seen her play in so long.
Number 23, Pearl Navarro.
Yeah!
Pearl!
Put it in, Flaca!
Let's go, Lou!
My sister ended up scoring her first goal while we were at her game. So like that was so cool that we were able to see her first goal in person. My dad was super happy. He was screaming. So was I. And my mom was just busy recording it. Every chance that we get to travel like out of state, we take the sparring because like it helps me to prepare for my tournaments.
You know, the majority of the boxers out there are orthodox. So it's very challenging with a lefty because their lead hand is the dominant hand for an orthodox fighter, right? So their rhythm is different. You'll walk into certain punches that you don't see developing because you're used to always fighting orthodox fighters.
Most of the girls in my bracket are southpaws, and like those are the best girls in my bracket. That's the most dangerous stance. They are trained to fight righties, and like lefties, it's just normal to them. Like it's just their style, they know how.
It was a blessing to be able to work with Natalia Castañeda, which is a multi-national champion, just like Chantel.
She's older and she's stronger, and she's also a southpaw.
She's gonna try to come out aggressive, so I guess we just gotta box like really quick, boom, 20 seconds, move around, boom, faint, see how she reacts, make her follow you. Make her wear those legs out.
This is not like any other sport. This is not like basketball. It's not like soccer. You know, this is you by yourself. You know, with those other sports, if you're not up to it that day, you know, you can kind of have a bad day and your teammates will pick up the slack. But this is you in the ring. I'm gonna be in the corner giving you water and giving you instructions. But it's you by yourself as the boxer, as the competitor, that's the one that's supposed to, you know, push through it.
You gotta show me what you got in that heart, mommy. Okay, baby girl? All right? Okay? You're my champ, baby, you're my champ, right? Right? Let me see that smile, there you go. In God's name, baby girl, okay? In God's name.
The way I train her, I don't cut her no slack. It ain't mommy and daddy, daughter. Right now, it's coach and boxer. And I'm gonna get on you. If you ain't training the way you're supposed to train, you ain't hitting that bag the way you're supposed to hit that bag, I'm gonna get on you.
Hey, you gotta trust me. She's waiting for you to throw just one punch at a time, so you gotta double it quick.
My dad, as my coach, he turns off dad mode.
Hey, you gotta step it up, man. You hear me? You good?
He wants the best for me, and he's always pushing me, like, hard. I'm just very thankful that my dad pushes me the way he does.
You gotta dig deep and wanna be in here right now, okay? You need to close off this round.
Push, 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 push.
Thank you. Go say thank you.
She just goes in there and she means business. She's not doing it for me. She's not doing it for her dad. She's doing it for herself. And when she feels like she didn't perform to what she knows she can perform, she's upset with herself.
We need to look better tomorrow. You hear me? Like, we really do. One more.
I pull away from my jab when I jab, so we have to work on keeping my chin next to like my shoulder to protect my face and to protect like my jaw. And I need to be more consistent with my punches, like my combination.
Make those adjustments, are gonna be real good today. Okay, kiddo? Smart. Let's go. Perfect. Open it up. There you go. There you go. Keep it. There you go. Love the way you fake that right hand and you do that hook. Ninth round. Finish strong for me. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds, Mika. Go. Eso. Finish. Finish, Mika. Finish. Go.
And just the adjustments that she did. Yeah, she probably didn't dominate the sparring or anything like that, but when she did get in and she focused and she found those little kinks of how to get in.
Much better. I had to push you that last round. I had to. That's the good part. We haven't peaked yet. That's yes. Yeah.
Like, you're actually getting in there with someone, so there's no technical winner. I feel like the sparring was a success for me because I get to adjust to their style and I get to learn how to fight lefties.
We were there for 2 days, and she sparred, the first day, I believe she sparred 8 rounds. That is 50-something minutes of hard work. We got some good work in with that girl.